was the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, what? Oh, have you heard a knocking?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Ted, come back! I'm sorry! But I didn't want... The door was closed for a reason. What, you think I just fell in?
You're
just...
What are you doing? Put your pants on!
Yeah. Oh, my God. Have you heard a knocking?
Bro, oh, I just want to read the Bible.
I didn't fall in.
Bro, come on, bro.
What are you... Man, I'm not gay, though. I'm not gay, so...
Okay, Zai, look. Christmas is tomorrow, and we promised everyone we'd throw a Christmas party. So, can we please? We gotta hurry.
I mean, we can, but who are we going to invite at such late notice?
I know who we can get.
So, why do you keep Chubby in here?
Ever since the accident, he hasn't been saying.
Wait, what accident?
You haven't heard? What's happening? It's him.
Do you remember me? From the beach?
Wait,
he's saying something. That's more scary. He's saying yes.
Wait, he's saying something else.
I don't understand this. It's too confusing. He's too high intellect.
I know.
Too smart. Shut up! I'm level 100. IQ will be 10.
We met at the beach. Chaditude J.
Day. Chaditude Gay.
Zion Rankel. Your Bubby, your Kachubby, whatever it is, the channel. Going to the movies. Does none of that ring a bell?
Telephanel.
Joseph, your dad. Baby, you were on fire. We.
Papa?
Yes, Joseph. He was your dad. Gone a long time now, but it's okay. We're gonna get him. We're gonna throw a big party. Everyone's invited. You're gonna see your papa.
Is papa gonna be there?
Yes, papa's gonna be there. It's okay.
Well, hot dog.
Come on, Bubby. Let's go get Dan. Dan. Goofy idiot. Let's go get Dan.
So, Jude, he's in there, right?
Yeah. I got him.
Okay.
After.
I'm almost positive that Dan is in here, so I'm gonna go get him and confront
no,
him.
No. I should probably go get him. I know him better, so.
Well, we should just wait for him to get out, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Did you think about inviting Ozmar to the party?
How stupid are you? Ozmar, the guy that kidnapped me, like, 3 times. The guy who, like, fought me for the belt, like, 10 times. That's so stupid. No, I'm not inviting Ozmar. I hate it.
It was a while back. It's not a big deal.
Like, 2 months ago. Ozmar's a psychopath. No. There's Dan. Let's go get him.
Oh, hey Dan, we need you to come to, like, this Christmas party. We don't really have any friends. No,
so... Nico Bun! He's Santa!
Alright, Dan, you're not Santa, okay?
Zion!
You know there are children that watch this show, right?
Yeah.
You practically destroyed the magic of Christmas, Zai! Do you know that? Do you know that, Zai?
Do you understand that you just destroyed the fucking magic of Christmas? Do you know that?
What?
I'm Santa!
Come on.
Oh, God!
No! What? He's going to the carnival! No! Someone get him!
What the hell?
Dan!
Chad! Chad Juniper, I'm your biggest fan!
You're not Dan.
Dude, Chad versus Dan?
Yeah,
remember? Look, who am I? I'm Jay.
Yeah, you're Jay.
He did the thing!
Yeah, do you know where Dan is? Do you see him?
Hey, I'm back, right? Hispanic.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am subscribed. Bye!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Zai, you go get Joseph, and I'll go get Jay.
Okay, good.
Run. Jay, where are you? Jay, please, I really, really need you to come to our Christmas party. Like, please?
Okay, Chad.
Oh my. Alright, I got Jay Hauser. Did you get Joseph?
No. I'm sorry, I couldn't get him.
Why is he crying?
He wants to see Papa.
Papa. This is a disaster. We got Jay, Jude, then you and me, and... Plus, Dan's after it, and...
We could always use Ozmar. I mean, I'm telling you, Chad, like, we're kind of, like, out of low...
Yeah, I get it. We're desperate. But Ozmar tried kidnapping me. What's weird about that? You don't know how I feel about Ozmar. He was my friend, and he did all that horrible stuff. You don't get it. You know what? I'm gonna go.
Okay. I'll go see where he's going.
Jay, stop. Don't follow me.
You're coming to the Christmas party, right? Okay. Do you know the address? Alright, cool. Try not to go too hard on Chad. He's a little sensitive about you coming, so you might want to be a little easy on him. Alright? Okay, cool. I'll see you there. Alright. Thanks. Alright, bye.
Oh no.
Hello? Hello?
Well, well, well. Looks like I got what I wanted for Christmas. Thank you, Santa.
What the fuck, Jake?
I'm gonna have to fucking kill you!
You're sick! You're ruining my Christmas for money?
Chet, I'm ruining your Christmas to save my Christmas.
Why would I do this to me? I can't believe it.
Well, you're kind of an ass.
Is this about the last match?
No. But I won that match.
No, you won controversially, so... If anything, I won, technically.
Well, controversially still counts.
No, I remember it like it was yesterday.
I remember it like it was last night.
We fought, and we fought, and we fought. No end in sight. We fought for days.
Why you running for me, boy? Huh? I'm not dancing. I'm not playing. I'm not singing. I'm fighting.
Oh, God.
I struggle every day to get here. You think I'm a champion? No, I work. What the shit?
Every time you get in my way, it's time to end it. No more. Done yet, buddy. It's not over. This is over when that belt comes back to me.
I didn't think it would ever end.
Can't just leave. Osmar!
But then it did.
I'm not running.
What the fuck is that?
Whatever.
This face, because I'm the man that killed Osmar Hinder.
Oh.
No, you didn't. It was a fluke because I was wearing the mask. That doesn't count.
You wanna go right now, bro?
I'm a prize fighter. No belt, no reason to fight. You're not worth my time, buddy.
We're just not meant to be friends, are we?
Two sides of opposite coins. You're right. I mean, I do fitness, and you're slow.
I'm Mr. Does Fitness. You look kinda slow. I'm Mr. Comical. You just run a dumb show. Friends call me the prize fighter. Whatever I punch starts to hurt a bunch. I'm too much.
Alright, Chad, well, you think you can sing?
Yeah,
whatever.
I'm Mr. Strong Ambitious. I'm Mr. Fun. I'm Mr. Osmarender. The final fight I won. They call me Osmarender. Oh, wait, it's brunch. Gonna eat a bunch. Way too much.
Wait a minute, you freaking wrote this song. That's not even fair. I really like brunch.
I never want to hear the word fat. So Chad, will you please get one new insult? Maybe 5 or 10 G's.
Hey, Bubby, I got the... Bubby?
Dear Bubby, I am sorry for my horrendous actions. It is, in fact, I, Zion Anthony Rangel, who has gotten Chad caught by calling Osmar and giving him the location of Chad Nathan Jr. I am sincerely sorry, and because of this, I have sent myself into exile. If you go looking for Chad, call this number.
But what about Jay?
They call you the prize fighter. Well, you hate brunch. Get hurt a bunch.
I'm getting punched. Wait, what?
Oh, too no.
Much. Yoda once said, there's two. No more, no less. Well, fuck that shit, motherfucker. I'm the only fucking Dan there is.
Chad, you better make yourself at home. I'm calling Zion in the next hour.
A ghost!
I'm not shy.
Who killed you?
It was Dan.
Should I kill him?
No. Can't kill Dan. That's not the true meaning of Christmas.
They would just do me a Christmas!
Family.
Then what should I do? I ain't has no family no more.
Dan is scared. He's alone. He just wants a father figure for Christmas.
I know what to do. Thank you, Jay. You won't die in vain no more.
Oh, meet me at the park tomorrow. By the way, where's Chad?
Wow. Wow, what?
Last time, you locked me in a freezer for 2 months when you kidnapped me. Now all of a sudden you take me to a beautiful place, lake, cabins, and all that. What gives?
Last time was personal. This is just business.
Yeah, I get it. That's what I thought. But why specifically this time? Like, why? Just, what's your reasoning? I get that you're holding me for ransom, but for what? What is so important that you need all this money for?
Chad, it's Christmas Eve, and I don't have any money to get my family what they deserve.
How come you never told me you could sing?
We were too busy fighting each other for that stupid belt. Yeah.
Before we go, do you want to, you know, watch some more vids? Maybe play a game of Agario or two?
Yeah, I would love that.
Friend is a friend.
Let's set the record straight. There's no argument over the choice between peace and war, but there's only one guaranteed way you can have peace, and you can have it in the next second. Surrender. Admittedly, there's a risk in any course we follow other than this, but every lesson of history tells us that the greater risk lies in appeasement. And this is the specter our well-meaning liberal friends refuse to face, that their policy of accommodation is appeasement. And it gives no choice between peace and war. Only between fight or surrender. If we continue to accommodate, continue to back and retreat, eventually we have to face the final demand, the ultimatum. And what then? When Nikita Khrushchev has told his people, he knows what our answer will be. He has told them that we're retreating under the pressure of the Cold War, and someday, when the time comes to deliver the final ultimatum, our surrender will be voluntary, because by that time, we will have been weakened from within spiritually, morally, and economically. He believes this because from our side he's heard voices pleading for peace at any price, or better rev than death, or as one commentator put it, he'd rather live on his knees than die on his feet. And therein lies the road to war, because those voices don't speak for the rest of us. You and I know and do not believe that life is so dear and peace so sweet as to be purchased at the price of chains and slavery. If nothing in life is worth dying for, when did this begin? Just in the face of this enemy? Or should Moses have told the children of Israel to live in slavery under the Pharaohs? Should Christ have refused the cross? Should the patriots at Concord Bridge have thrown down their guns and refused to fire the shot heard around the world? The martyrs of history were not fools. And our honored dead, who gave their lives...
Dan, I need you. Zai's dead.
I need to be your father.
So is that why you came here? To be my daddy?
No. I also came here for Chad.
I'm not getting Chad until I get my money.
No money? Fuck you talking about no money?
Come on, man.
Get up.
Really? You want to be a star?
Dude, shut up. Dan and Ozma are getting... Dude, we have to help. We have to beat Ozma. We gotta beat Dan. Come on. Get up. Come on. For Zai. For Jay. For everyone. Get up.
I'm gonna take another nap real quick.
Hurry. Come on. Bro! Come on, bro!
No!
Come on!
No!
Yeah!
Stop arguing! This isn't what Christmas is all about, alright? Christmas is about family. It's about friendship. Look, Zai isn't here, Jay isn't here, Omar isn't here, no one's here! They wouldn't have wanted this! They would want us to be together like a big happy family. You think this is what Jay wanted?
I killed Jay.
Look, it doesn't matter, alright? Everyone makes mistakes, alright? All that matters is Jude is here for you now! You have family, we have people that care about us, and that's all that Christmas is about! Zai wanted the best Christmas party, let's throw the best goddamn party we can throw!
So Dan just went off and left, right?
Yeah. Harry wouldn't have been a good father, though.
It's look, don't tell yourself that. Zai'd be proud of who you become. Dan just had stuff to do.
Yeah, it's a shame. Too bad Zai's in exile.
What? Exile?
Yeah.
You said he was dead.
Metaphorically, duh! Yeah, because I got you this gift. He said you and Osmar could share it.
For me?
No, you and Osmar.
Hey, what is that? It's a gift from Zai to you and me.
Oh.
Oh my God.
What is it?
For us. Seen this thing in months. What did you do with it?
I got rid of it. I didn't feel like I needed it anymore. It doesn't define me.
This is the original. You know what? You're right. It doesn't define us anymore.
This is what you always wanted.
I know.
Why aren't you gonna take it?
I'm not gonna let that define me anymore. It's a new year. I have everything I need right here.
You know what? I got rid of it.
Thanks.
So, how come you never sang for me before?
Why'd you tell me? I thought it. Dad wanted you to sing Christmas song for us, Christmas party, makes sense?
I'm not singing. I swear to God, Chad, I'll sock you, I swear to God. If you tell it to one more person that I sing, I swear to God, Chad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish
you. It's snowing! It's a Christmas miracle! Snow in San Antonio. Osmar rendered, you son of a bitch. Your voice saved Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
I'm better than Joe. I'm a YouTube sensation, I am the best, yo. They call me the prize fighter, whatever.